Snowshoes were a must here at Phillips Station for the second snow survey of the season. California Department of Water Resources saying I'm currently standing on 85.5 inches of snow. That's 193% of average for this date at this site. As of today, the statewide snowpack is currently at 128% of the April 1st average. DWR says that that date is key because that's when they expect the snowpack to reach its peak. 1 month ago, the snowpack was at just 64% of that marker. And on this date last year, we were at just 58% of that April 1st average. DWR representatives say that despite this great start, it's still too soon to tell just how the snow season will end later this spring.
Yeah, we're cautiously optimistic, knowing how much snow we actually have here today. But, you know, it is only February 1st. I like to think of it as we're basically at halftime at this point.
Scientists with the Department of Water Resources say they're going to take today's numbers and reevaluate the potential water supply for the state, and that may allow them to make adjustments for things like the state water project's delivery. But again, they're still encouraging people to conserve water, especially in the Central Valley, because one of the key water resources that still needs to be built up is that groundwater supply. In Phillips Station, I'm meteorologist Heather Waldman for KCRA.